I love teaching. When I was an undergraduate, I was a teaching assistant for a biochemistry course, and I was teaching out of a textbook, and the professor asked me if I wanted to continue teaching out of the textbook that had already been written, or if I wanted to write the textbook and teach from that. And that prompted me to pursue a career in research. My name is Aleena Garner, and I'm an assistant professor at Harvard Medical School, and I study the neural circuits that allow us to build an internal model of the external world around us. And I study the mechanisms by which this internal model allows us to make predictions and have expectations about the sensory world. This matters for two major reasons. Our research allows us to understand when our brain is capable of updating its internal models, or learning, and when it fails to learn. And it also allows us to understand the computations that go awry in psychiatric illnesses such as bipolar disorder or schizophrenia when we need to use our internal models to interpret the sensory world.